What is meralgia paresthetica? Meralgia paresthetica is nothing more than a really complicated medical term for compression of a nerve. In this case, it's the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve of the thigh. It's similar to compression of other peripheral nerves, such as carpal tunnel, tarsal tunnel, and even piriformis syndrome. It's just in a different location of the body, involving a different nerve. Causes of meralgia paresthetica can greatly vary. Sometimes it's direct trauma. It's just a single hit to the area, creating the symptoms down to the side of the thigh. Or it can be chronic compression. Chronic compression can happen in the form of having a belt that's too tight, wearing clothes that are too tight, having compression to the area just from the tissue that you have on your own, such as being overweight, or even having something like a gun belt around the area, something that chronically compresses the area outside of the normal realm. Other reasons can be from post-surgical sites, such as total hip replacements and various other surgeries that can happen in that area too. Nerves can also create peripheralized symptoms, such as the ones into the thigh in this case, after passing through areas of local irritation or inflammation. For example, if you have something like bursitis of the hip, or you have a chronic hip flexor issue, potentially the long-term irritation has created sensation changes and irritation to the nerve. In this case, it's not damaged, it's just irritated. Clinical symptoms of meralgia paresthetica can greatly vary as well. The distribution is a lot of times a good giveaway. The distribution follows the path of the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve. In this case, it's going to be kind of the front, but kind of the side of the thigh, not past the knee. A lot of times people feel numbness, sometimes tingling, sometimes burning, sometimes just sensory disruptions or differences of sensation from normal, feeling like your pants are too tight, even though the pants are the same pants you've been wearing for a long time. Sometimes feeling vibration, sometimes feeling itching even. It can also present as a dull ache, a sharp stabbing, but also it can feel like generally a tight muscle that never really releases, despite having normal range of motion of the hip or even the knee. Basically, any type of sensation that you can possibly imagine can be simulated by irritation or compression of a nerve. What are some treatments for meralgia paresthetica? Usually in the early stages and the first time people have experienced the condition, typically the first 10 days, a lot of times it self-resolves. If it does not self-resolve and it goes outside that window, it may start to venture towards the chronic realm. Having symptoms for more than 6 months certainly requires a little bit more attention than someone who just experienced it about 10 days ago. Some people may respond to simple things like easy stretching, walking, rest, ice, while others who are suffering for a little longer don't really respond to those quite as much. There are treatments that can help, a lot of times soft tissue care, more specific series of stretches and exercises can certainly help in most cases. In more severe conditions, surgery or nerve blocks can be helpful as well. It's important to note that most people do not require surgery or medications to recover from this condition. But in more advanced scenarios where traditional or what we call conservative care does not help, certainly that's an option. With the lateral femoral cutaneous nerve really just being a sensory nerve, typically it doesn't affect people's ability to use their leg or leg strength at all. It doesn't really obstruct function too much other than the sensory disruption and the pain associated to it. For that reason, corrective exercise and strength training can be very helpful to make sure that you're actually not deconditioning your leg while waiting for the symptoms to dissipate. How long does it take to recover from meralgia paresthetica? Many people who do not have self-resolving cases a lot of times need to have professional care for about a month or two to find a reduction of symptoms. Sometimes people feel symptom reduction much sooner than that. However, it's pretty common that symptoms will start to improve at the rate of a good stock market. You have a little bit of up and a little level, a little bit of up, a little bit of down. Ideally, as things start to improve in a fashion where everything is generally going up, typically you have the right type of care. Progressing care, progressing treatment is important in the stages of full recovery. If you've been diagnosed with meralgia paresthetica, please leave a comment in the comment section below and let me know if you feel most of your symptoms on the side of the thigh, the front, or in the back. If you guys are looking for more help on meralgia paresthetica, just know we have more videos on our channel, so subscribe to the channel, use the search bar, and search meralgia paresthetica. We also have many podcasts covering hip, groin, nerve conditions called restoring human movement on all your major podcast players. And if you're really suffering from this and you want one-on-one help, we're in Costa Mesa, California. We'd love to help you virtually or in person. Our contact is in the description below. We'll see you next time.